I'm in a completely new place. I've actually never filmed here before. This is my new university house, which you guys will be seeing a whole move-in tour, move-in series soon. But yeah, today I'm filming in my university house, which means back to school videos are officially underway. Now, this isn't just your typical back to school video. This is actually a back to school video in partnership with Canadian Tire. I'm partnering with them for their Back to It campaign, which is basically all about going back to school and your dorm essentials and university and college, like apartment essentials. Basically, back to university life. So when they reached out to me, it was very fitting because I moved apartments this year, so I'm in a completely new space. So I needed some new things to help me organize and everything. Everything that I'm showing you in this video can be used, whether it's a university apartment, house, bedroom, dorm, all the items that I'm showing you can be used for any of that. So let's get started. So the first part of the video, I'm gonna be showing you some awesome items that Canadian Tire sent me. The second part of the video, you're gonna see me do like a little haul of items that I got from Canadian Tire. So I'll show you that stuff as well. So yeah, let's get started. So one of the many essentials that you need, whether it is for a dorm or university apartment, is lighting, which is something that I thought a lot of like apartments and houses came with, but they actually don't. Like, this bedroom here has no actual lighting in it. I have a bunch of windows here, but I have string lights up top. If it wasn't for my lamps, I wouldn't have any actual light. So let me just quickly show you how this one works. So this lamp is really cool because it has two heads to it, which means that you can have both on for maximum lighting, or you can have one or the other based on the way that you want it to face. So I can turn both on and have all the lighting that I need, because once it starts to get dark outside, my room has no lighting. Or I can turn one off just so it's like a little like night lamp or whatever, or if I don't want it directly facing me, I can turn it the other way. So it's perfect here, like I have it in my room. It's slim and nice. I love like the brushed black design. I really like hints of black and white coming into my room. It's perfect for your room, but also would go really well in a living room, which oftentimes we need lamps and lights in there, and a dorm room as well, because you can't really go wrong with too much light. The next thing that you need for university and dorm life is a drying rack. So you may be wondering, what's a drying rack? Well, basically, items that you typically wouldn't put in the dryer, or items that you don't want to be in the dryer for too long, you have to lay out and dry. And a lot of us like at home have like a laundry room where we have like a drying rack that's kind of built in or something. But in university, A, we're limited in space, and B, most houses and apartments don't have that. So that's where a drying rack comes in. So this is from the brand Type A, and it's an accordion style drying rack. So it gives you the most amount of like hanging space in a small compartment area, so it's not like spread out across your room. And you also just don't want your clothes like hanging out across your room while your like roommate is living with you as well. So this one, it opens into an accordion style and then folds up super nice and easy, as you can see here. So perfect for like small spaces and small dorm rooms. You can just tuck it away behind your bed or in your closet and then pull it out when you need it. So another necessity for university apartments and dorm life is finding places to put all your stuff, because often you're going from like a big bedroom that you're sharing to either a dorm where you're sharing it with another person, or a small university bedroom. So finding places to put your things and kind of keep things organized can be quite the hassle. So I think this rolling cart is super helpful and solves all your like organizational problems while still looking cute. I have it currently in my bedroom just to kind of keep my bedroom organized with my school supplies and then my little treats on the bottom. But it can also be used in the bathroom as well, and kind of keeping all your toilet paper and all your bathroom necessities organized, because oftentimes bathrooms in university apartments don't have a lot of storage and you need to maximize all the space you can get. Additionally, another way you could use it is even in a university dorm as a night table. Oftentimes dorm rooms come with a really limited amount of furniture and don't really have a nice usable night table, or it has basically no storage in it. So this having three tiers is perfectly useful. You can put your clock, your Kleenex box, have all your pajamas in there and everything. I like the look of it. It's very industrial looking, and I really like the look of like a utility cart. So I think it's super helpful and convenient to have, and definitely gives you a lot more storage space than you regularly would have. So the next university essential I want to show you guys is a tray table. So having a tray table is super handy just to be able to be in bed and either eat your food on it so you don't like get everything messy, or even do homework on it and just not have to go up to your desk. I like using a tray table just because I like to put my laptop on it. I don't like to have it like on my lap. So just like I feel like I'm kind of at my desk, but I'm still very comfortable. I can also do work and write out notes and everything while still being comfortable in bed, but not like having to write it out on my legs or whatever. I also really like the look of this one. This is the Four Living bamboo tray table. So it just opens up like this. It has the legs that come down, so it just stands on your bed and you can put your food on it, you can put your laptop, anything on it. I also really like the wooden bamboo design. You'll see a lot of like different wood accents in my room. Super nice and handy, and definitely something that you need for university. So another essential for like apartments and university life is having a folding tray table. So I find I use like the folding tray table a lot when I have guests come over, and you have a really limited amount of like space to eat and like table space. Typically you won't have like guest areas, so you can pull out the folding tray table, have a little section for them to be able to eat and sit, or even use it as a coffee table and have another place to put things, or even in like university and everything, having it set up as another side table for either a night table if you wanted to use it, or even like an extra addition to like storage on your desk, because oftentimes the desks are pretty small, so having this wooden table on the side would be nice to have that extra like space to put things for your desk. But yeah, super helpful and handy if you have guests over at your house and you need to provide like table space. But yeah, I really like the brushed nickel design. It makes it look really nice. I like the fact that it can be a decor piece as well. You don't have to put away after guests leave. But should you put it away, it folds up super nice and easily and is easily tucked away behind your table or your door or anything, so you won't even see it. So I think one of my favorite items has to be this chair. So this chair is called the Hex chair. It's a super comfortable fold-up chair. Yes, you heard it, comfortable and fold up in the same sentence. So it's easy to store and put away and have out of sight, but also is very comfortable to have out for guests and even like having it in your living space all the time. Really nice and cute. I really like the plush design. And the gray color goes with basically any decor piece that you have. It's perfect for especially dorm rooms, because dorm rooms do not have any extra seating. When your friends come into your room, they often end up sitting on your bed or sitting on the floor. So being able to pull out this comfy chair is super awesome. Your friends will love it. They'll love not having to sit on your bed or the floor. And it just looks really cute. Also, in my university apartment, I like to switch it between the living room, having like extra space for guests, and even having it as like a regular seating spot because it looks really cute. Or bring it into my room if I'm having like some people over, or even friends staying over for the night. Just having an extra seating space is really handy. It's perfect for a small space. It doesn't take up too much space. You can use it for like gaming, having it in your TV room, your dorm room, any place that you need extra seating but don't have a ton of room for. So in my living room, there's not a huge amount of space, but we have 6 girls living in here, and that's not even including bringing any friends over. So finding seating for 6 girls can be hard. Having the chair that you can easily pop up in the corner and have seating there and then put it away once friends leave, or even leaving it out and using it as like a chair 24/7, is super handy and helpful. So it's definitely something that you should check out. It'll be super helpful, and all your friends will love that you have extra seating for them. So another thing that I find a lot of people forget about is getting a light for your desk. So people are so focused on the type of desk that they're getting and everything that they forget you need a desk light, because if you're gonna be working late at night, you don't have your main light on if you're like roommates trying to sleep or whatever, and writing or working in the dark is really hard and it strains your eyes, so having a light is super helpful. I like this light because I can easily maneuver it and move it around to the exact angle that I want. Plus it's white, so it goes with anything. So having a light, whether it's in your apartment for your desk or in your dorm, is a necessity. So another university essential is a mini fridge, because most dorm rooms especially don't have like a fridge that comes with them. So having a mini fridge is just handy to have some like extra snacks and waters nearby, because you don't want to have to go all the way down to the caf just to get like water or a snack. Also, in like a university apartment and in your university room, having a mini fridge is just nice. You can keep all of your drinks and everything and all of your water and stuff separate, so you don't have to like go to the fridge, because your room may be in the basement or upstairs, and having to go to all the way to the kitchen just for like water or something is a little inconvenient. You are also going to be sharing a house with probably a lot of people, so if you can put some stuff in your mini fridge and you kind of save space in your fridge for like most of your food and stuff like that. This white mini fridge by MasterChef is awesome. It has a little ice compartment so you can freeze your ice cubes for your water and everything, and then tons of space for all your food and drink. I like that it's white, so it's nice and it matches like a lot of furniture and everything. And yeah, having a mini fridge is definitely an essential. So another university essential that I think students need are proper knives, because I think that's something that we overlook as students, is forgetting to get knives. So these are the MasterChef knife set, and I love all the colors. I love pretty colors and designs, and getting a proper knife set allows you to meal prep better and get snacks ready before class, because you don't want to use improper knives and then end up cutting yourself. So having a proper knife set is definitely important, as well as having cutting boards. So these are the MasterChef poly boards. They're come in a 2-pack, which is perfect for a student. Having cutting boards is just awesome so that you're not cutting up food on your counter. Especially in dorms, you don't want to be ruining anything because you're not the only person living there. So I think these two things are definitely another university essential. The last thing that I'm going to show you for this portion of the video is the shoe storage. I absolutely love this shoe storage. It's 2 levels, perfect for the amount of shoes for my room, for all my shoes, and I can even put it in my front hallway for like my house for my roommates to use as well. I love the wood and the white. It goes really well together. It is very much my aesthetic. I just really like being able to have extra shoe storage because your girl has a lot of shoes and not enough room for them. As I said before, storage space in dorms is very much lacking, so being able to have a shoe rack that is nice and presentable and still kind of goes with your decor, but also providing organization and storage is awesome. Now onto the gift card haul part of the video. So in addition to these other items that I showed you, I'm gonna show you a couple of more of other little essentials that I find that like university students need. So Canadian Tire gave me a couple gift cards and I went shopping and got some last bit of stuff that I feel like I needed. So let's rewind back to see what I bought.
So today I'm going to Canadian Tire just to buy like a couple of extra things for my room, some back to school essentials and back to like university items. So like I really want to get a rug for my room. I have a hardwood floor, which is really nice, but like I want something cozy. And I was looking online on Canadian Tire's website. They have this really nice rug. Even in like a dorm room, adding a rug to your room, even if you have carpet, just kind of like brings everything together, because honestly, the university carpets probably aren't the cleanest and nicest. I also need to get a mat. My room actually has like access to like an actual door, so I need a mat for like shoes and everything. I also want to get like a couple of more like storage bins and like organizational things. So I'm gonna get some of that and even see like if they have plants there, because I love plants. Even though I kill them 98% of the time, I need some plants and like some decor things to kind of like bring my room together. So I'm outside now and we're gonna head in. So I'm in Canadian Tire now and I've got a bunch of things in my cart. This is what my cart currently looks like. I'm still looking for a rug. I have to go to the rug section and see what they have. But yeah, let's go explore. So I'm currently deciding between two mats for like my like separate entrance area, and I don't know which one to use. Technically, this one is a kitchen mat and this one is an accent mat, but I'm kind of liking this one better, but I just don't want my shoes to get dirty, so I don't know which one I should choose. So I just finished picking up everything from Canadian Tire, so now let's fast forward back to real time and I will show you guys them.
So now I'm gonna show you exactly what I bought. So I have my Canadian Tire bag here, so I'm just going to start going through them. So the first thing that I got is this multiple outlet wall tap. These are super handy for university and dorms, because you often have like very minimal amount of plugs, especially in dorm rooms. You're often sharing like one or two with your roommate. In this room, I only have two outlets and I have a lot more things to plug in than that. So I got one of these. It also has four things for USB, which is super helpful. So I can easily plug my phone in there because I always seem to be losing the brick for it. And then three like main outlets. Also surge protected, so like it's not gonna like blow a fuse or whatever, or like overcharge something. And you can charge four devices at a time, which is awesome, because I know I've seen like other ones before that like you can only like charge like two devices, but like then there's no point kind of thing. But yeah, super helpful and handy, and I like the fact that it has the USB port. So another university essential are command strips. So these are like the medium pairs to hang up picture frames, which I need to use for over there. And then these are some rose gold hooks, which match my like pink theme. I'm gonna use these to put up like my keys and everything as I'm running out the door, because I always end up keeping them in a backpack or something and then use the wrong backpack and then can't find my key. I literally always go to Canadian Tire to get my command strips, so decided to pick up some more. So another thing are batteries. So Canadian Tire actually sent me these, and I desperately need batteries. Like, I never even know like what type of batteries to get until I open up the thing and I'm like, oh shoot, don't have that. So definitely get some backup batteries, whether it's for like lights or TV remotes or something. Definitely a must have. Another thing that I got that was super handy and something that like I've never seen before are these stay accessory hooks by Type A. So they're white and they have like rubber on them, so you can either put like your purses on them or like your scarves or belts and everything, because I often end up like putting mine into a pile and then can't find it. So being able to use these and have everything be organized is going to be super helpful for small closets. Another thing that I got is this For Living doormat. It's nice and gray and it has rubber on the bottom, because I have a door in my room. Not that I really think that I'm going to use it much, but in case for some reason I do, I need to have somewhere to put my shoes, because I don't want to like dirty my hardwood and everything. So it's really nice and minimal, goes with like the theme of a gray in my room, and it looks nice and it's like small enough that it fits well in like that space. So definitely check out Canadian Tire for like front door mats and everything, and like back door mats and stuff like that, because you don't want to be like walking like with your boots, especially in Canada, like on the snow and everything, and then into your house. So definitely get a door mat for university. So on the topic of like rugs and doormats, another thing that I use the gift cards for were getting a rug for my room. I just feel like getting a rug just kind of ties the whole room together, especially in university when you're in a dorm room that like probably the carpet isn't the cleanest and nicest. Getting a nice rug and putting it in the center of your room just kind of ties the whole room together and makes it feel homey. So this rug that I got is by the brand For Living. It's like a really nice like gray and cream design, which pulls all the colors back into my room. It kind of just makes it more homey. I really like the fact that my floor is hardwood, but still, like, carpet just makes it feel a little bit more homey. Also, this rug was very affordable because typically when you think of like 5x7 rugs, you're thinking like into like the hundreds and even 150s and everything. That's where it was like 50 bucks. So super affordable for like a university student, and it's really nice, and it's still soft because I don't like rugs that are like hard on your feet, because then there's no point in getting them. So yeah, definitely really cute. There's other designs as well, but I feel like the 5x7 size and everything fits perfectly in a dorm room. So the last thing that I got using the gift cards was a magic bullet, which actually was on sale too, so even better deal. So I got one of these because I like making smoothies. I like making morning smoothies and everything, but like having to wash the huge blender that I have takes a really long time by hand. And also, like, last year I just put it in the dishwasher, which was fine because I only lived with 3 girls, but this year I live with 6 girls, so putting a huge thing in the dishwasher is not gonna work well. So I decided to get the magic bullet. It's super awesome for university, quick and easy snack. Definitely check out Canadian Tire and get one of these, because definitely university essential and just easy to clean and maintain. So yeah, I'm super excited to use this, and I feel like it's definitely like a university student must have. So I hope you guys enjoyed that video and enjoyed seeing like what I personally think are university essentials. Thank you again to Canadian Tire for partnering with me on this video, and yeah, I'll see you guys soon with some more university videos. Bye.